there's enough, I'll do it.
Alright.
Hey,
also, like, we'll just
welcome
do, like,
to my blog.
We can do it in the place to go.
Grace Ann's surprise birthday party. Oh. We have a really big spread.
Oh, oh my god.
Guys. Brought to you by Gracie's
Surprise.
How much food is too much food?
It's your birthday.
This girl decided to really show out.
Yeah.
I wonder if she's been to Topanga.
There is coffee too.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get the cream.
Also,
I'm flying.
What's your name?
Yeah. I'm Elena.
How do you feel about the birthday girl?
I feel really great about the birthday girl.
Oh, wait.
We've been singing voices.
Yeah, we've been practicing.
She's got a problem.
Oh, yeah.
We actually.
I've been singing all day, every day.
Okay, should I sing those since I was on the voice?
You have to blow out these
candles. I'm going on first.
All right.
Those matches are so cute.
Happy birthday. All right.
Do you want to put it?
Sarah, watch the flowers.
Sorry, they're right.
Oh, they're not the sparkle ones.
We do have proper candles and stuff.
What a misunderstanding.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Grace Ann. Happy birthday to you.
Typically not my dessert first, but it's a special occasion.
Everyone else, unfazed. Sorry.
You honestly, I feel like you are one of the Kardashians. You remind me of one of them.
One of my friends said that to me today.
You would be a part of the family.
Not really.
Yeah, you've got the like really butt like fluffy nose.
She hypes me up too much.
Whenever I say go, I'm gonna do like 3, 2, 1.
Okay.
All right.
I'm nervous too.
What are the rules?
Yeah, so you have to take them off individually and stick them on your face, and they have to stay there.
Okay. For a minute.
Yeah. And then have a friend to like help you count them on your face. All right. Ready?
Yeah.
Set. Go.
Oh no.
Oh wait. They do not stick very good.
Ah.
Gosh, we all get a copy.
Wait, Mackenzie, will you give us? I think everyone knows this one, but just an example.
She's like Lydia.
Okay, people will have to
stop
one at a time so we can get the times right.
That is the craziest thing I've ever seen.
All right,
got it.
You
birthday
party.
That's so smart.
Yeah. Okay. So we're gonna see who can get the fastest time at doing this.
Okay.
There we go.
You're gonna get it in your eye!
The stretch of
She's almost there.
Unconventional thing I've ever seen.
What is that?
It just makes me
you so uncomfortable, like, but it's so, like, captivating.
Yeah, you're like, you can't not watch.
Exactly.
Yeah.
I see you.
Getting a colonoscopy.
Okay.